Welcome back, Bougie Bitch crew. Today I have another glow set for you. Right now I am prepping her nails. I'm using this diamond drill bit to hit those cuticles real quick. Don't want to over drill or anything like that. Don't want to damage her nails. After that, we're going to lightly buff the surface with the fine sanding band. And as far as prep, that's pretty much it. I'll then prime it and start application, so stay tuned for that. So after the prep is done, now it's time to glue on those nail tips. I just pretty much sized them to her nail and then cut them down to her desired length, shape them if necessary. I'll be narrowing them a little bit. So I'll take my straight edge nail clip to cut off a little bit of those sides, kind of at an angle. It's somewhat like a coffin shape, but not too harsh. It's just pretty much like really tapered. But anyways, we're going to glue those on, use this fine sanding band to blend the tip into her nail, but don't go over her nail, and then I'll prime and start with the application. So real quick, you see how like I'm filing this one, shaping it, whatever. I realized that her pinky is crooked, and it made me laugh because when you go to nail salons and they mess your nail up and they're like, oh, it's not the nail, your finger's just crooked. It was funny because her finger is actually crooked in this situation, but we're gonna make it straight. We're gonna make her nail look right on this crooked finger.
I swear I'm hitting the floor. I could swear that my stomach just sunk a meter. I'll be dead if I take any more. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could. Thank you.
So after priming, I'm going to take this Cover Rose by Mia Secret, and I'm going to apply that to the entire nail, let it dry just a little bit, not all the way. And then I'm going to take my razor and cut out that shape that I need the Cover Rose to be in order to then take that glow in the dark yellow and fill in the empty spaces.
It's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could, could. I swear I'm hitting the floor. I could swear that my stomach just sunk a meter. I'll be dead if I take any more. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could, could. Could swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could, could. I'm fading, I think I'm losing my sight. I swear I'm hitting the floor. I could swear that my stomach just sunk a meter. I'll be dead if I take any more. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would. Thank you.
could swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could, could.
It's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good.
So right here, I was going to make the mistake of putting clear so that way I could put the lemon and the strawberry on there. But I remembered to file the nail first, and the reason why you want to file the nail before you put any of the clear acrylic on there to cap it is because it's a messy design pretty much. So you want to file it to pretty much expose the actual design, because when you put that yellow on there, it's not in the design that it's supposed to be in. It's a little bit messy, like the yellow overlaps the cover rose, and you don't want to cap that because then it defeats the entire purpose of the design. So right now you see me using that fine cone shaped drill bit to go around her cuticle first, and then I'll go in with my medium safety bit, pretty much drill that the excess acrylic off to expose that design, and then that's when I'll take my clear and cap the nails, as well as encapsulating the lemon and strawberry into her ring finger.
We'll be right back.
could swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could, could. I swear I'm hitting the floor. I could swear that my stomach just sunk a meter. I'll be dead if I take any more. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could, could. Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could, could.
So after capping that hand, now doing the other hand, and we're doing a different design on this one. This one's going to be an ombre. So just your typical ombre, you're going to start with the yellow. I put it more so in the middle and bring it towards the tip. And then I'll take that cover rose and meet it in the middle and blend it out. That's how I get a seamless ombre. And I don't use very watery beads to ombre because it ends up overlapping the entire nail, and we don't want that. So you want to kind of make it a little bit on the equal to dry side for the cover rolls. And I start with a smaller bead and then blend that, and then I go in with the bead closer to the cuticle. But anyway, so we're going to blend that, and then I'm going to put the strawberry and the lemon on the ring finger on this hand as well, and then cap it and crisp.
could swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could. I swear I'm hitting the floor. I could swear that my stomach just sunk a meter. I'll be dead if I take any more. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could. Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could. I swear I'm hitting the floor. I could swear that my stomach just sunk a meter. I'll be dead if I take any more. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could. We'll be right back.
could swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good.
So after capping all of our designs, taking that same fine cone-shaped drill bit and hitting those cuticles, then I'll go over with my medium safety bit again to smooth everything out. And if I need to, I'll go underneath the nail to perfect that C curve. Other than that, I don't really have to go underneath the nail, and then I'll have her wash her hands and then we'll do the clear coat.
I swear I'm hitting the floor. I could swear that my stomach just sunk a meter. I'll be dead if I take any more. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could. We'll be right back.
So after she put me through all this labor, it is time for the crystals. And I'm using this IBD gel. And I put that only in the area where I'll be putting her crystals. And then I'll take the top coat and go over the entire nail, shaping it to the, you know, the shape of the nail pretty much, because the gel will take away from the shape. So you want to shape the gel to the nail, if that makes sense. But anyways, and then I'll take, you know, the crystals that she wants, and she'll be having the crystals on her pointer finger around the cuticles, and then she'll have two on her pinky in a vertical motion. After placing the crystals, you want to cure it for 120 seconds and then wipe away that tacky layer with alcohol on a cotton ball and apply your cuticle oil, and that's it.
Could swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. I swear I'm hitting the floor. I could swear that my stomach just sunk a meter. I'll be dead if I take any more. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could. Good.
could swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel
y'all, look at this glow. The glow is real, y'all. Y'all sleeping on me, okay? And this is what it looks like in the daylight. Gorgeous. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Release your inner bad bitch and glow with yours truly now.